Okay, so I'm pretty much going to try to run down to the boss. If there's a way to the boss without trying to fight all these freaking guys again. If there is, I'll probably just run. We'll see. See if I can kill this one. I think there's a lot of spiders. There's a lot of spiders. That's not too bad. Alright, let's go. Oh, fuck. There's a lot of spiders. Where's the boss? Ow! Fuck, I'm gonna die before I even get there. Alright, here we go. Shit! Oh boy. Let's go get him. Shit. Spiders everywhere! Must kill babies! Bitch! Oh shit! Thanks for running right into me. Oh my god! This is no good. Shit! There's too many. I gotta get rid of these. They're hamping my style! Shit! Bitch. Move. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh. Fuck. Stop her. She's stopping. She's stopping. She's pissed. You're killing my babies. Oh, yeah. Fuck the babies. Come in the air. You like your head smashed, bitch. Stop turning the fuck around. Yeah, freaking move with this freaking thing. No, you don't. Uh-huh. Time to attack is what that is. Ew, puking. Fucking bitch. Oh, she's doing it again. Both sides. Oh, disgusting. Damn it, get down. Move your freaking head. Dude. Oh, stop that, you poop puker! Come on, hurry up! Stop that! Stop stomping, bitch! Again? I got her. I think I got her. Stop that shit! I'm quite close. Oh my god! Crush me. Crush me in the club. Stop it. Get down. Bitch. Oh, fuck. I missed. Oh! One more. Oh, come on. Oh my god! If I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Still hurt me. Got her. I can't fucking see! Fuck your babies! Ugh. Stop it! Ow! Stamina. Freaking hell, all these guys come from? Huh? You dodged? I'm not gonna die here, that's for sure. Oh my god, I might die here. Oh, I gotta fight these babies! Should I pick those up? Alright. One more. Two more? What the fuck? Get me out of here! Fuck. Holy shit. What is that? Damn. Might not be a bomb. Oh, great soul. Cool. Beautiful. All right. Let's get out of here. Nice job. Yes, well, you know, when you're at a... What the hell? I have to fight other more people here? What is this place? Where's the bonfire? It's fantastic. Alright, let's go. Let's see what's going on here. Try fire? Oh my god, I really gotta fight another guy? I just fought a boss. Alright, let me go fight this guy. Doesn't look like he sees me. The Lord's private chambers? Adios, Lord. Brightstone key, a fragrant branch of yore, and a dark quartz ring. Damn! That was a lot of good stuff. Huh, wow. Pretty good. Alright, pretty good. Let's see where the bonfire is. Who the hell is that? What the fuck? Who the fuck is this? How can I light the bonfire? I got this freaking guy on my ass. What is this? He's got no head! Beautiful. Got him. The freaking hell was this? Vengral's armor, gloves, and boots. Oh! Well, he has no head because I'm wearing his mask. Oh, I got it. Okay, so that's the guy. Oh, God. Let me see if his armor's any good. It's funny, it's here. No, my armor's actually a lot better. Ooh, this guy's got good flame resistant, though. Weighs a ton. Vengral boots are good, though. Slightly, yeah, I'll wear those. Alright, so that's it. Well, maybe we'll go see Vengril. Tell him his body is decapitated, is gone. And, yeah. And we have to go back to Brightstone because we got a bunch of places to visit. We skipped a whole bunch of area. So, and now I got a key. So maybe it was a good thing that I did skip that whole area, but, you know, whatever. Alright, let's head back.